Hi everyone, a very bad news is coming from cricket. Pakistani pacer Mohammad Amir has confirmed his retirement from international cricket. Last year, the 32-year-old Mohammad Amir, he has taken retirement from test cricket, but now he has confirmed his retirement from one days and T20s international as well. And he has taken retirement because he was pushed out from the team. He was not part of the Pakistan tour of New Zealand. Because of that, he has taken the retirement. So he has confirmed his retirement that he has been retired from test cricket last year. Now he has confirmed his retirement from T20s and one day international as well. So he will be part of others leagues. He will be playing others leagues all over the world, but he will not be part of Pakistani team. So that he made 147 appearance for his country across the formats that included 61 one day international and 50 T20s, and he took 259 overall wickets in all test one days and T20s international. So it's a very bad news. Unfortunately, Mohammad Amir has confirmed his retirement from the national team. So that's all for today's guys. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, you take care of yourself.